He did it.
Damn. You have put me in a difficult position, Captain. On the one hand, you have demonstrated that this mission can be flown. Perhaps the only way it can be survived. On the other hand, did it by stealing a multi-million dollar military aircraft and flying it in such a manner that it may never be airworthy again. Iceman is no longer here to protect you. I have everything I need to have you court-martialed and dishonorably discharged. So what do? Risk the lives of my pilots and perhaps the success of this mission. Or risk my career by appointing you team leader. I think the Admiral's asking a rhetorical question.
Been an honor flying with you. Each one of you represents the best of the best. This is a very specific mission. My choice is a reflection of that, nothing more.
Choose your two Foxtrot teams.
Hey, back at Fanboy. Phoenix and Bob.
And your wingman. The rest of you will stand by on the carrier for any reserve role that's required. Dismissed.
Yeah.